They look hard to use, right? They are a very different experience. They are not the same as the other stuff that's in the game. Guess he just wanted to stay in the circle rather than stop for the torps. The Amagi? What do you mean, Breezewind? You get to scream alarm in a U-boat? The Yukikaze when you died. You need to stay in the circle rather than stop for the distorps. Stay in the circle.
Action stations!
The torps arm, but they arm at a small distance, so he was here. We were too close. They dinked against the hull. Willen's heading off. It could go wide. Go. Alright. Dort plays mid, I play here. Maybe we can make something happen? It's possible. Tiger 59, Z23. I mean, none of that looks too jarring. Let's try to see what we get with the little maneuvery trick thing. Down to like 4. It's not bad. So, if we could... There's gotta be a... Eventually, I mean, I'll figure out how to just kind of juggle it in steady state. What would that be? Something like that? Hey look, it's a kid. Negated the ping. We could try to hydro this. Which we might end up doing. Still have gunfire? Ooh, we got him. I'm gonna be able to damage con that.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Got him.
Enemy destroyer blown up.
Oh, we have a U-boat. 30 seconds. He's on the surface. Sure. Ooh.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Salmon's an issue. Did not
torpedoes,
hit that.
Dead ahead. Torpedoes, direct front.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Problem solved, sir.
Unfortunate. Did get that though.
Enemy submarine sunk.
Our team has taken the lead.
We do have a rear torp here. That torp is not on us.
Torpedoes, astern!
Ah, that might actually course right through him, which would suck. Oh, he damage conned it. Okay. Can these turn? Oh, they can. Nice. Useful. I have forward torps again. Fuck. That's the problem of being angled. Okay. I have hydrophone and four. There we go. This will respot the sub. Submarine. Come on. Shoot one wide. Shoot one closer. Get out of my way, dude. I feel like he should be kind of fucked with those narrowing in on him, because he doesn't have the damage con, right? Right? There's a Z as well? Jesus Christ. Might be dead. Might not be dead. Might be dead.
Enemy submarine destroyed. Our victory is in sight.
We can be detected, which might actually be useful to get this dude off Dort's dick. Right?
Our victory is in sight.
That should hit. It does. Give me something.
Enemy destroyer blown up. Our victory is in sight.
Okay, Massachusetts is the last one alive, so. Is Dort streaming? Do I get to see my game from his side? Go for the Kraken. It is fun to watch, like, you think so? It is fun to watch the match from, like, other streamers, you know, see what it's like if they're on the enemy team or they're on your team or whatever. Because typically the first thing that happens when I show up in somebody else's stream, like, oh, you got fucking ensconce, you're gonna get trolled, or whatever. So it's always nice when it doesn't end up being a shitty game. See if people are surprised. We're so far away, I don't even think we get a chance to interact with the Massachusetts. So I do think, you know, since we knew that he was down, chucking off torps to the side and the other to kind of get that cross, I do believe that that really does help land damage. Usually a non-factor in your games. Oh, believe me, I've had games that sucked, so. I've had two games that are kind of highlight games. This is probably one of them, and then there was a highlight game. My first game of the day, I think, was actually pretty stupid. Three kills and 70k in a sub. Yeah, I think my first game was that. I think we had like 72 or 76 and three kills. So there's no way. We're not gonna be able to catch this. Yeah, the one with the double strike, that's right. Now I just need to do that every time. Which isn't feasible, but still. So I don't know, 20-ish seconds before this is done? Low damage, 4 kills. Yeah.